And we figured, you know, what better way to kill a little time than bring in Christian McCaffrey. You know him from the Carolina Panthers, running back, third season out of Stanford. And I know comes to some games, big fan. But you're kind of big hit in the clubhouse. It was kind of fun hanging out with the baseball players today.
Yeah, it was a blast. You know, obviously it's unfortunate, the rain delay, but it was a cool experience getting to go check out the facilities, hang out with some of the guys, and, you know, definitely an awesome facility you guys have.
So a little bit of a break tonight, obviously, with the game last night. First couple of weeks, how do you feel about this team? What's training camp been like?
It's been a lot of fun. You know, obviously training camp is a, you know, developmental period for all of us, trying to figure out, you know, who's going to be on our team. You know, a lot of ups, a lot of downs, obviously, but it's a great period to learn and to really figure out who you are, figure out your identity as a team. So we're extremely excited for the regular season to start.
And getting ready to, you know, it's great not hitting your teammates every day. But what's the, how do you feel like the offense is coming together?
Good. You know, obviously it's preseason, so a lot of the stuff that we're running you don't see in the games. But, you know, we got a lot of weapons, and I think that's definitely evident. It's just about coming together and executing and making plays, because we got a lot of guys that can do it. So, you know, it'd be a shame if we don't execute.
And the season's right around the corner. I know the next preseason game is really more so for the guys at the end of the roster, but it's still an opportunity for you in the next 2 weeks to continue to get reps. I know you've worked really hard in the offseason to get stronger. How's that process gone?
It's been good. It's been really good. Yeah, these next 2 weeks are extremely important. You know, obviously we'll finalize who's going to be on the team after this next preseason game. So after that, you know, the train's rolling, and it's full force heading into week one against a great opponent at home. So hoping we can see everybody there. You know, we're definitely extremely excited.
Now, I know I mentioned earlier you're a big baseball fan. You played baseball in high school. You're a three-sport athlete. I have a young son. I always tell him, you know, play as many sports as you can. How important is it for kids to maybe think about different sports instead of focusing on one?
Yeah, I think it's extremely important. I think, you know, growing up, I played, you know, football, basketball, baseball, ran track, and I just used all those other sports as training for the next one. You know, and I loved it. I did it because I loved it. So for me, it was always extremely important to do different things, you know, and branch out, make yourself uncomfortable. So I definitely always encourage kids, you know, not just to play football, but to play basketball, to get, you know, get invested in music, you know, whatever it is you can do to go out there, definitely make yourself uncomfortable.
Well, we want you to have a comfortable and fun season this year. Hopefully the Panthers, great things. I mean, you know, the offense is starting to come together. The defense looked fast last night. So I know a lot of good things in store for you guys. So thanks for spending a few minutes with us here in the rain delay.
Well, thank you so much.
All right, we'll send it back upstairs. Ken, thanks to Christian McCaffrey for stopping by.